Yeah, baseball party. He's got the drill.
There you go,
he's got the drill.
Let's do a, what did we not do last time?
You could do it.
Freebird.
Jump. Y'all want to play Freebird?
No. No. Basement
fries. Yes. I got the Freebird right here.
Yo, when I first, okay, so y'all know, I used to make like a lot of like alternative music. I used to do a lot of hip hop and R&B. And I ain't never heard no damn Freebird. And one day, Fence was like, we should learn Freebird. And I was like, yeah, we should totally learn that song. I heard it's really popular. And he said, we can do it. And then probably like 3 or 4 months later, I actually heard the song and I had text him. I said, Fess, what the hell? You should have set me up for failure, boy.
It was a good song.
You should have set me up.
It would have been funny.
Actually, you know, I think David had to do it too. David was like, wouldn't that be good if you guys actually could play the song? And I was like, yeah, I mean, that's learning. I learned anything.
Let's do a basement party. It's like, no.
That's just downright, we could. That's downright ridiculous.
What?
No, not that. I don't want to do that. I don't
want to fuck
it all up. Alright, no, that's fine too. Okay. Alright, let's do Bud Nuggets if you're on this line. This song is about a cat. The butterscotch. Tabby. Looking for friends
yesterday.
I went down to the SPCA. And there I found a guy whose name was Nugget. And every time I saw him, that cat was here. Right away, because it's better.